All right, so we're gonna demo my latest addition. I was getting really tired of having to remove the battery cover and disconnect the negative terminal in order to really disconnect the battery from the unit. So I'll demonstrate with the motion light and with the new switch. So off, and the battery is disconnected. It's so easy. I'll